Now is it okay? I think now it is working. Okay. So now you tell me. The sun rises in the east. Here? Aradhya, what is happening to you, dear? Why you cannot see me? Here now it is okay. Okay? Let me check again. Okay, fine. So here, correct, all of you are, the sun rises, and here eat will be the doing words, correct, all of you. Now I'm giving some more. Gitu goes to school on time. Here, yes, the doing word is goes. Gitu goes to school on time. She does her homework regularly. Here it will be does, right? Here the doing word is does. Okay, now I'm giving more, some of the more other works to you. Fill in the blank with is, are, am. Is, are, am. Okay? Now I'm giving you. I dash Ritu's brother. I dash in class 2. I dash in class 2. So here it will be yes, correct, right? Arpon, Debojyoti, Deboshmita, Debopriya, Ushmi, correct. Lisa, Didi, Ayush, good. So here I am Ritu's brother and I am again. Because I always take Sam, right? Good. Number 2. Our parents dash very fond of us. Here it will be our parents. Yes. Our parents are, here will be Oshmi, Deboshmita, it will be our dear, you're right, our phone, our Ayush, Riddhi, now, yeah, correct. Our parents are very fond of us. Number 3. You dash good at playing. You dash good at playing carom. You dash, you, what will be? Yes, Lisa. Arpon, right. Riddhi, you are. Correct. Very good. Tanu and Amit dash my cousins. Here it will be Tanu and Amit. What it will be? Yes, Lisa, Oshmi. Kritika, what you have written? Oh, okay. Or Pon? Right. No, dear, it will not be ease. It will be are, because here I am mentioning about more than one person. Tanu and Amit are my cousins. Here I am mentioning more than one person, okay? Yeah, right. Very good, Devoshmita. Now, okay. Oshmit, correct. So, I am giving you some more words. Erasing the board. You need, I'm not writing the heading, I'm just giving you that you need to tick the correct option. Yesterday, it was or were a cloudy day. Was or were a cloudy day. So, yesterday, yes, correct. So, here it is a singular one. So, it will be was is the correct option, right? Very good. Very good, all of you. Correct, right. They was or were not playing. They was or were not playing. Now this one, number two. Tarun was or were not well yesterday. So number two will be yes, correct. They were not playing. Yes, right. And number three, Tarun, correct. Ayush, okay. And number three will be yes, Ankita, Lisa, right. Number three, Tarun, right, Devopriya, Tarun was not well yesterday, okay? I'm giving some more words. I'm erasing the board. Okay, Lisa, you have completed the English project. Very good. If I know the date, I will let you know. Okay. Now, you will fill in the blanks with has or have. Fill in the blanks with has or have. Okay. I dash two pens. Number two, she dash curly hair. Number three, number one will be yes, I have. Right, I have. Correct, all of you. Number two, she, yes, right, she has. She has curly hair. Number three, you dash a sweet voice, what it will be? You have, you always takes have, so it will be you have. We dash a break at 10:30. So here it will be again, yes, right, we have. Okay, so I have just taken some of your revisions. And the other ones which are rest, please all of you practice these very well at your home. Okay, now just please give me all of you present, write P or present in the chat box. I will take your present. No one will leave the class until I finish, okay? No one will leave.